it's snowing.
This is Ridgeback Leader. I'll take point.
Omega here. The bone arrow's on, about to sit back and waste away either. Arrive, Captain Reaper.
Commencing operations. Sky Eye, give us another recap.
Altitude restriction is now in place. Do not fly above 600 meters in the canyon. Preparations are apparently underway for an ICBM launch in the missile silo up ahead. Go to the right. You'll get picked up by enemy radar. Keep below the maximum altitude until you arrive at the site. Commando forces have already infiltrated the fortress area. They're waiting for the airplanes to arrive. Once they show up, they'll storm into the fortress. Once they break the security system, they'll open the shutters that connect it to the missile silo. The air units will fly into the site once the shutters are open. Destroy the ICBM launch systems. You don't have much time to work with. Don't worry about the hostiles from the canyon.
Guess we better speed up! Seating it full throttle!
All units, keep moving.
Thank you.
occurred with the intercept? Negative. The AL-1B we deployed in Russia was shot down by unknown hostiles. We have no way of intercepting the missile during boost phase.
Oh, I think we do. I think our ace here can catch up to it. Go!
You need to shoot it down before it reaches peak acceleration. Hurry!
Returning to base. We'll save this competition for next time.